ting drinking is very bad. Yo, I got a fake ID though. Yeah. Two step with me. One, here comes the two to the three to the four. Everybody drunk out on the dance floor. Baby girl ass jiggle like she want more. Like she a groupie and I ain't even no tour. Maybe cause she heard that I rhyme hardcore. Or maybe cause she heard that I buy out the stores. Bottom of the night, then the city got the score. If not, I gotta move on to the next floor. Here comes the three to the two to the one. Homeboy tripping, he don't know I got the gun. When they come to pop, baby, do this for fun. You ain't got one city, you better run. Now I'm in the back, yeah, you can rub my guns. While she going down, I'm breaking on what I done. She smoking my stuff, saying she ain't having fun. She ain't giving back, now you don't get none. Everybody in the club get tips.
Help, I need help.
Okay, you need help where?
What did I do?
Sir, you need to tell me where you need help at.
The school.
Okay, what school are you at?
The high school.
The high school here in Galt?
Oh, there's blood everywhere.
Okay, what happened?
There was an accident.
There's an accident? Was it a vehicle accident?
Sam, the cops are coming. I'm getting people on the way. They're coming.
Sir, you need to talk to me. What's going on? Was it a vehicle accident?
I hit a car.
You hit a car? Were you in a vehicle?
Yes, I was. I was driving.
Okay. What is your name?
My name's Chris.
Chris, what's your last name?
Pillsbury.
Chris, what's your phone number?
543 6524.
Okay, Chris, is anybody injured?
Yeah, there's blood everywhere.
Okay, Chris, I'm going to have medics on the way. You're going to hear a brief pause. I'm going to get officers over there. I'm not going to disregard you, okay? I'll be right back. Hold on just a moment. Units available. Respond to location of A. Adams Street and Market for a major vehicle accident.
105 Sam, copy. Units responding to this collision, respond code 3.
Chris?
Yes.
Okay, I'm back on the phone with you. How many vehicles are involved?
There's two.
There's two vehicles? Okay. Let everybody know that medics and the police are on their way, okay?
All right, hurry.
Chris, are you injured?
I'm bleeding, but I'm okay.
Okay. Chris, we're on the way. Do you hear medics or the police en route? Do you
hear I hear sirens.
Okay. Chris, they're going to be there shortly, okay?
All right.
I'm going to go ahead and hang up with you. They should be there in just a second.
All right, hurry.
Okay. Bye-bye. Hello.
Thank you. Charles, this is Christy. I'm the trauma nurse manager at Kaiser Permanente.
Okay.
I understand you were notified that your son was in a car accident?
Yes.
Okay.
I was notified that he was killed, but he's okay.
He was not killed. I need to tell you, you know, normally I don't want to do this over the phone, but I don't want any surprises when you get here, but Cole has some serious injuries to his back, and we haven't seen him move his legs since he got here.
Okay.
Okay, so we don't know if this is permanent, but it's serious.
How long will it be until I hear from you?
We'll get back to you just in a few minutes.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, Jill. Bye-bye.